Hey there, Laser Dave here with Trotec Laser to show you another exciting laser hack. Have you ever had the need to clean acrylics, Trolaze plastics, Romark, or Gemini plastics effectively? Well, I have a solution or laser hack here to show you today that will effectively clean these materials with ease. Let's take a look.
Here's an example of an overpowered two-layer plastic sign. And what I have found is the cleaner hexanes are the ideal cleaner for this type of plastic. Any acrylic-based plastics that tend to have difficulties when cleaning with other cleaning materials, such as alcohol-based cleaners, work exceptionally well with hexanes. And the reason is because the hexane cleaner is a petroleum-based cleaner versus an alcohol-based cleaner. Alcohol-based cleaners can cause crazing and cracking when cleaning plastics such as your Trolaze plastic like this, Romark, Gemini, IPI plastics, or as well as acrylics. However, hexanes don't have that problem. And because they are a petroleum-based cleaner, it takes that residue off, whether you overpower, whether you have a reddish hue. Hexanes work exceptionally well when cleaning these types of plastics, cleaning those areas out that can't be done otherwise. Thank you so much for watching. Again, don't forget to like and subscribe. Until next time, Laser Dave signing off.